and it's called Factory Fun. Nothing to do with the TV program of the same name. But it's just as dross. Yes, Pete Shelley.